So, we're going to carry on with this here. Now these are quite light here, so we're going to get a bit more of the white in. Okay, so we're coming around our hair. It's better in that. Now, this bit here is, again, it's going to be a bit fluffier there, but we'll just put it in for now. We'll soften it up. Looking at the shape of this very carefully. This goes straight. That's a straight line, and then it just curls up here just a little way, and then in there, just like we've already popped it in there, already done that. Curling these. Okay. Now we've got little lines coming through here, which I'm just gonna put in. So I've got a nice, good guideline here, and that, again, that's straight, kind of coming slightly in there, but it's actually quite straight, and it does smooth off a bit. We put it in, and then we've got a black, really quite a dark line there, quite close to it, so we'll just put that there just to mark it, and then that's it. I think probably already done this. Yeah, that's it. Right, that's that bit there. Then that come up like that. Dots over that bit, tiny little dots. The longer the hairs are, you know that it's longer hair. I know it sounds silly, but it's actually not that short really on his arms. Got a nice white line coming up here. I can still see the mark of it, so I'm going to put it there. And that means that this has got to come in here a bit more. We can just go straight over that lovely white stick with the pencils. Can easily put more in if we want it. This is actually pushing it into the paper, actually. Going up straight. Beautiful little white bits there. This is just above this. So we're kind of we're looking at that as a measure. So that dark mark there. Just above that, so it's probably going to be coming down like that. That's it. And then we've got a bit of yellow in here, yellow and grey. So just keep that grey in there. And we're looking at this white here, so yeah, it's kind of coming, it comes across here and then down and then in. It's looking exactly what the hairs are doing here, in that. It's just the merest streak of grey in there. And that comes down there, coming down there, that's it. I've got a little patch of hairs there, ah, sweet. It's coming across here. It's a bit thicker there. Yeah, that's... It's too much there. We can go over that. And these are coming down in this direction. You can see a slightly lighter patch there. And then they go across. Going like that. And then these come straight through here. These still coming that way. Okay, let's try the colour shaper now. Give that another bit of sharpening actually. Wipe your colour shaper off and paper towel. Have a bit ready actually because it does get a bit messed up. And a little bit dirty actually. Okay, so we're just gonna, we've done all this really. We've done all that bit there really. We're just gonna soften all these off a bit, but not too much, because he looks long-haired, so we don't want it too soft. And we will put extra bits in. Maybe some more black hair through this, or dark grey, both blue as well. But the main thing is you've got to get it all in the right place. I'm going to wipe this because it's getting quite light here. You just see how it just blends, it's blending in the blue. Careful of your throat. Be careful to follow the direction of the hair. You can see this colour shaper actually brings the colour into the, over the edges there just so nicely. It's got to be a lot whiter, that bit there, hasn't it? Get some more white in that. And this. Not so white. Just following the lines of the hairs already put in. Going that way. This is quite nice, so you can bring those hairs over the white now. That looks nice. Very fluffy. So now we're gonna get this white blended in. Don't worry if it's looking a bit grey, we'll put some more white on. That's okay. I've got some yellow to go in there as well. Now, this is lovely in blue here. I'll put some more blue in there. But before I do that, I think I'll just put a bit of yellow in under here. See, it's got white on there. It's got a white base on there. So this is going to go that creamy colour. It's not going to go yellow. But there's still that dark line there, which we need as well, because it's darker where the white meets that fur there. those little marks are going that way from that white point there. And got that. Put back. I'm not going too mad on this because it's actually grey looking as it goes back there a bit. And this is light, but it's got a nice bluey bit in there, which we need to get in. We need to get some more blue in there. Definitely. Just go over that yellow so it blends it in nicely, because it's part of his paw. It's where the claw goes in, I think. Just make sure that's right there. It's got to come around a bit, I think. And down. Yes. Down. And rounded. Yeah, that's the base of one of his claws. And then this is coming right. And then we'll put some blue there, and then we'll do the white hairs over there. Just put the base on, a bit of white, before blue goes on. And these. Just put some blue. it cheers them up a bit. Grey in a picture can easily look a bit dowdy and not careful, I think, anyway. A little bit of blue and going down a bit there. Such a thin line that changes direction as well. Have to pay a bit more attention to that. So there. Dark blue and black. Put some blue in there. They can be a bit darker than the blue in the front. Now with colour shaper we'll just soften that, soften it up a bit. Because it's behind, it won't be that sharp. Might try a bit of pink on there. got fluid. We're going to use the white again and try and get that. That's dark in there. Just pop that back in there. Now, I'm going to put these white hairs back in here. Sharpened up my pencil, very light touch. Look carefully at them, they're not that sharp, but you can see the direction of the hair. You just want to get that idea in, really. And then coming from it's going over the blue and the yellow, and then got some darker line there, but we can do that after. Here, we're going to put these in. They're coming just here. Across that line there. And then straight. It's just a little mark up there. And then there's that there. Going into the bit yellow. And it's kind of so yellowish. There. Yes, and then that'll make his white bit there a bit whiter, although it's not really very white, is it? a little bit darker coming through here. You don't want to, you need to differentiate that from these little bits here. Be a bit careful there. We'll put a bit of, I don't know, we'll try a bit of grey in there, I think, over the blue. Thin that out a bit, that line. It's a nice thin line that, but it's gone. It's disappeared. Just want to keep it looking quite good there. Get some dark blue in that bit.